Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome back to DC Legends of Tomorrow, Season 2, Episode 12, Camelot / 3000. Now, I know in my flash I said Season 2, Episode 13, but I was wrong. Without further ado, let's go. Ray Palmer on the narration. Are they gonna recap? They're gonna recap. Yep. It's not that I hate the recaps, it's just like, it's kind of like wasting time a little bit. Yeah, Spear of Destiny. And also, it kind of reminds you, yes, I have defended it before. Because, like, I almost forgot, like, what happened in the last few episodes. Put the gun down. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Detroit 3000. So that's where the 3000 comes from. Charles Xavier? Interesting. Ooh. Yep, makes sense. Cause he can see again. Am I right? Easy. And I'm just saying, shut up. Smart. Woof. Rip. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, that's true. I'll stop having now. Camelot. Am I right? Yep, I condemned to refute. No, he's a historian. Makes you sound guilty. That's true. Oh, okay. Thyroid just started. Yeah, that's King Arthur's. But your leper must stay outside the castle walls. Merlin. Nice. It's Merlin. Oh shit, it's a woman. I mean, no offense, but Merlin's a guy's name. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Rip. Hence the fable, right? So yeah, that was really good. Nice. I mean, you know. Is that Excalibur? If it is, I would be really surprised, because I remember reading that he never used Excalibur except on wars or battles. Oh, Damien. Sure. I'm an admirer. Yeah. Keep us a smile, Arthur. The king has left the building. Shit, son. Interesting. I actually love the medieval times. I love the legends, I love the proper history, of course. The fables. Doth thou willeth thine life? Yes, that's true. Well, I mean, you know, queens have power when the kings fall. What? You're an idiot. You didn't even turn it on. Yeah. Excalibur. Only the pure heart, right? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Teammate versus teammate. Yeah, that's true. That is true. All right, you heard the wizard. Let's boogie. Left foot, right foot, repeat. Good debate. Well, let's leave it on the ship. Yeah. I thought it was gonna get interesting with some debates and more debates, but you know. God help us. Punches the guy in the fist. Who does that? Only Nate. A really dumb friend. Nice. Nice. Shit's getting gory, man. I love the background. I love the whole snow. I love the light. Oh, so good. Come on, Ray, fight back. Come on, ya bum. I healed. Oh, shins! Come on, bro, that was like a given. Superman punch? No Superman punch. I thought Nate was gonna come in and give a Superman punch, you know? Never gonna call you that, buddy. Nice. No. Oh, he was king. Nice. Punny. No, Gideon's gonna betray them. Fuck. That's such a good ending though, like, cause Gideon was like, yes, Captain, I'm here, and then he's like, well, you always are. So Gideon's gonna probably betray them, and then, you know, blah blah blah. But, you know, it's a computer too, so I don't really blame the computer for following the protocols set by Rip Hunter. So yeah, that was about it, guys, and I will probably see you in Supergirl Season 2, Episode 13 later. See you then.